My name's Ashley Revel. I manage Capture Rhode Island here in Newport, Rhode Island, out of Newport Shipyard. Capture Rhode Island provides the collaborative with high accuracy data between visual and dimensional data.
My name is Ezra Smith, principal of Ezra Smith Design here in Newport. I do architectural and marine design.
My name's Jim Thompson, and this is our business, Jim Thompson Marine Carpentry. We do service work on yachts, we do new interior construction for yachts, and occasionally architectural work.
Jim, Ezra, and myself have been working together on a couple projects previously, and those projects have gone very well in the design to build to providing accurate dimensions and data that it just made sense to collaborate it into one entity.
We're right now doing an interior for a new build, a new aluminum powerboat, and we're using the BLK360 to obviously generate point clouds and turn it into a mesh that we can then hand off to the designer.
So there are huge efficiencies to starting with this mesh and using it for your construction model, your construction drawings. The process that I've started using is I have the mesh in Rhino, and I'm actually building all the interior components right within the mesh of the interior envelope. I'm then able to take each of those small components, create a 2D drawing out of it, which I email off to Jim. His guys create workbench drawings, and his guys build them.
If we didn't have the BLK, we'd be going in and every single element of the boat, we would be taking measurements and we'd be doing hard templates that we then lay out on the sheet good and have a guy cut, bring into the boat, check the fit, shave some, cut some, fit it some more, and then install it.
On this last project, we were getting to the point where I would design, say, the bunk components in the morning. I would send the drawing off to Jim's guys at noon. They would have the pieces built by, say, noon the next day, and they would be in the boat that afternoon.
For us, it's been revelatory that this actually works. And you know, saving time, saving efficiencies, the guys become less fitters, joiners than installers, assembly techs, which gets the job done much quicker.
Technology, I think, in a whole, is going to transform every industry, and 3D scanning's just, you know, the next big boom. Everything's going to be done with a laser scanner of some sort. Things will be quicker, costs will be cut down, things will be more accurate and documented.